rare stone of power lies at the heart of the space station, Nomu.
We've been able to identify its precise location. Here, within the station's gravitron core.
No Moon's defenses won't be easily breached. We'll need a diversion.
So, do you take, like, regular batteries?
And what of Grandmaster Mayo?
Engage him only as a last resort. Our priority is that stone. Understood? Yeah.
Looks like it could really do some damage. What's the biggest thing you ever killed with that bad boy, huh?
Rocket, are you listening?
Yeah. Crash No Moon, find the core, nab the power stone, boom! Home in time for cocktails.
That's actually pretty good.
Going somewhere?
I'm going after the Grandmaster.
Then I'm coming with you.
Major Danvers.
What?
You'll have your diversion. Make it count.
No, wait!
Ninjas.
Ready!
This man, Grandmaster Mayo, who is he to you?
He is no man. He is the Lord of Darkness, capable of corrupting life itself, reshaping it to his own twisted desire.
It seems you know him well.
I have fought the Grandmaster for 1,000 years, dying 1,000 deaths, as if my fate is forever bound to his.
But this time, you will not face him alone. Strider.
He's a man of his word.
Huh? Hey, who's the action figure?
Zero?
Zero? No. I am Oblivion.
His core routines have been rewritten by the Grandmaster.
Nova, Major, get to the core. We got this. Go!
Be careful.
What should we do?
It's like Einstein said, if something's broke, hit it till it works.
Ready. Fight.
Please don't have water. Here comes! He's dead!
Nex. Nex, what happened?
You tried to kill us, but no hard feelings, huh?
Come, bear witness to the death of your world. The virus shall remake the Earth in Ultron Sigma's image. The drones shall destroy any who resist. Ultron Sigma believes we are making a perfect universe. I am merely content to see your kind suffer.
Ready!
I will build my
fight
on your shattered bodies! I have evolved far beyond your
platform.
Super!
Grandmaster Mayo.
Strider, hear you. Noble to the last.
I merely wanted you to know who it was that ended your existence.
You forget, Strider. Death has no dominion over me!
Yet still you die.
You have my thanks.
Those words must feel strange on your tongue.
It looks so insignificant.
Don't be deceived by its appearance. The stone is a source of unimaginable power.
Oh, Power Stone. The name makes sense now you explained it like that.
X, take the stone.
I don't know. Do I have the right to wield its power? Am I?
Got it. Let's go. Uh-oh.
Neogenesis protocol initiated. Sigma virus ready for deployment. Purging core.
X, what's going on? What is it?
The Gravitron core. It's a weapon. Its payload, the Sigma virus. The target, Earth.
Where?
Oh, man. Just wait till Mom and Dad get home.
The Titan is free.
Long story. We've lost the Soul Stone.
It is in the possession of the Dark Messiah, Jeddah. He has raised a symbiote, fed upon a million souls.
I think we found your missing stone.
Along with the demon and his giant pet.
Where?
I sense more stones nearby.
Yes, with their power, I shall save this wretched world!
Never mind, we see you. We're on our way.
Could have taken the elevator. All right, anybody have any more bad news they'd like to share?
Stark, this is Captain Marvel. Come in.
Reading you, Carol. You have the Power Stone?
Affirmative. We also have a problem. No Moon ejected its core, carrying the Sigma virus and heading your way. Projected point of impact, 2 miles north of central New Metro City.
Convenient.
This tech's like nothing we've seen. We've given it everything we've got and barely scratched it.
Do what you can. If that virus reaches Earth...
Acknowledged.
Stark, come in.
Finally. Go ahead, Captain.
We have the time stone. Approaching the city now. ETA 7 minutes.
Make it 3.
We've got to stop that thing!
They're symbiotes. They're vulnerable to high-frequency vibration. A signal generator, church bells?
We're in the wrong neighborhood for church bells, buddy.
I got it.
No, wait! Oh, man. Not again.
I'll handle the big guy. You guys help the kid.
Behold my masterpiece! You shall be the first to offer it your soul!
Ready! Fight!
Saw that coming!
Yes! You can take this! You're finished!
God.
Get the stone back to the tower. Go!
You may have escaped the symbiote, but you will not escape me. Surrender the stone, and I'll allow you to keep your soul.
If I had a dollar for every time I heard that line.
Jedha! End this, please! The humans are
They're
not...
the cattle on which we feed. This is merely a culling of the herd.
You will endure the suffering of everyone.
Endure it? I will savor it.
The souls you have taken, Lord Jedha, I will have you pay for them in pain!
Tell me, demon. Are you ready to atone for your sins?
Ready! Fight!
Can you dodge this?
Stark, we could use a little help here.
Calvary's on its way.
Very well. If I cannot kill the body, I shall cut off the head.
You can play with the symbiote.
Yeah, that's right. You better run. Oh, hi guys.
Stark, heads up!
Aw, Cap. And I didn't get you anything.
We're passing through the ionosphere, attempting to neutralize the virus.
Carol, you're breaking up. Say again.
Attempt failed. The core has entered the atmosphere.
Then there's nothing more you can do. Get back to the city. We could use you here.
Acknowledged. Sorry, Cap.
So what options do we have?
Let's see. Death by explosion, death by virus, or death by symbiote.
Or all of the above.
How the hell with this? I'm done babysitting. Nova, Major, get ready. I'm coming with you.
Yes.
Huh?
There is a way. If you are willing to trust me.
We need X and Zero back here now.
Working on it, Cap.
Captain, we have company. Damn it! Protect the Time Stone!
Ready!
They say that the enemy of my enemy is my friend. But you, Captain, are the exception that proves the rule.
No!
Such power. A pity I must destroy it. Along with you.
Intriguing.
You think you know power, demon? I will show you power.
If you crave death, Titan, you shall have it.
Ready! Fight!